sticking around so late. Makes multiple choice, labor, gong kicker, and round pin. Things cutting in and out, but hey, we gonna try to get by anyway.
Hey, where's your hubcap? Where's your hubcap? I got rid of it.
He had to put it back on his car. His mom was getting pissed. That sounded like a reasonable explanation. All right, this is for Ned. Hi, Ned.
Thank you. They're going to have a part of this, you all right? They're paid song to that.
Thanks for sticking out this late. We appreciate it. Usually we try and wait until about 2:30.
Not the slide guitar!
Oh, not the slide! I don't really know how you do it.
Yeah. All right.
We'll be right back. Hang on, man. Hello. We have a new single out. It just came out hours ago. It's Simple Solutions. And it's a split single with the Tigerlillies. But for now, we're going to play something from an old EP. Old for us, that is.
We'll be right back. the top of a freight car wearing a hang glider. Your hands are gripping a metal lashing ring that is welded onto the roof of the car, filled with excess baggage. The car's natural locomotive that is tearing it down the track at a blinding speed for the edge of the cliff will surely plunge hundreds of meters onto the deck box below. Your first thought is to fly the car and the excess baggage across the chasm safely to the other side. But the inertial mass of the train is so great that if you hold on, you will explode on impact.
Your second thought is that you are a shining star. You can do anything if you try hard enough. You can reach the other side of the abyss, that shining star that you are. You don't want to be
the light that failed. But you are not invincible. There are some secrets of the universe that you are not allowed to know yet. One secret that ought to be painfully obvious right about now, though, is this one. When you are not in charge of reality, navigation is only possible. Split single, we're real excited about it. It's got a real cool cover that Ed did, but you don't say that stuff if you're in a band. So anyway, so the Tigerlillies, and we've got here, if anyone's interested, just find us after the show. Or go to all Trader Vic's locations in the greater
Miami Valley area.
See,
the network.
Next song is about...
Thank you.
called Swimming.
Right, yeah. It is.
I checked with Nick, it's about swimming.
This is the single thing. Last one. I'd like to thank Ken and Paul for having us. And Dwayne.
Thanks, Steve. You're asked to catch a bus at 6 o'clock tomorrow morning. This morning.
Where's he going?
Where's he going?
To work.
Oh. On Saturday?
In the high school cafeteria.
Tough one. Thanks for sticking around this late. This one's called Run Out the Door.